Hey, Pat Sullivan here for the Michalis Corporation. Joining me on the program is, as a representative does each Saturday, but today it's Richard Michalis. Richard, good morning.
Morning, Pat. Good morning, Danny. How are you guys?
You know what? We're doing pretty good. We're here at Weekends Only in Greenwood for the big grand opening. So
I heard that.
It's great to see, business taking off. They got a great crowd going on here. Hey, did you see the forecast this morning? They're looking at three or four inches of rain.
Yeah, and you know what I heard earlier, you were talking about we're going to have some decent weather to maybe clean out the garage and maybe wash cars. I'd recommend that a lot of the listeners check for those frozen silcock or hose bibs that will freeze during that really cold month that we had, or they'll turn those hoses on and flood basements. So maybe be aware of that. And then with these heavy rains, watch that horizontal or surface water, and it'll get in your window wells and maybe things like the gutters if they're stopped up, and you'll get water in your basements or crawl spaces that way also. So it's going to be challenging. If we get 2 to 3 inches, it keeps some of that water out. But if it happens, please give us a call, and we'll help with any type of emergency service or dry out service.
You know, that's what, and you guys have the equipment, and that's what, when something like that happens and, you know, the phone was ringing off the hook, how do you manage the equipment portion? I mean, you know.
We have a very large inventory of drying equipment, and when I say drying equipment, I'm talking about dehumidifiers like refrigerant commercial dehumidifiers and air movers and air scrubbers. So we have a lot of equipment. It takes a pretty good spike or a pretty good storm before we're out of equipment. But if we do run out, we'll go out and either purchase or rent equipment. And I think you've got some sponsors that rent equipment that we work with when that situation happens.
Yeah, and I know that's exactly what you did for me the morning of our fire, is that you guys were there with drying equipment, because once the fire department uses a lot of water, you're concerned about the moisture in the house.
Well, and that in personal property, a lot of the content can be salvageable if we get in there immediately and take action and try to mitigate the damages. Like you said, maybe dry it down or remove some water, or actually pack up content and get it in a safe environment. So, yes, you're right, the fire department uses a lot of water on those big fires, and I think sometimes people forget about that, because sometimes the water can disappear, absorb into the walls or flooring or content, and it's not that noticeable until you just bring in like your moisture meters and realize, oh my gosh, it's 95% relative humidity in your house, and it's a rainforest almost.
What a mess. Hey, listen, did you know it was National Cabbage Day?
You know, I didn't know that until I started listening to your show, and I've got to get it on my calendar.
Yeah, you really do.
Because I know this.
It's just screaming for a promotion from Michalis. So, Richard, thanks for
the Coleslaw Fest.
September, it's coming. Thanks for spending a little time with us. Richard Michalis, it's the Michalis Corporation. Give him a call at 844-FIX-INDY. Again, they're available 24/7, 365. It's Michalis Corporation. Construct, renovate, restore.